Money, is it? No, not in this industry. All right, major stuff was happening on the season finale for the CBS hit mega show NCIS Los Angeles last night involving several key cast members. Take a look.
Look, you knew this day was coming.
What's the official word?
Administrative leave pending a full investigation.
Effective?
Immediately.
Of course. Of course.
I'm sorry.
Spare me your platitudes, Owen. You may need them yourself.
Somebody in Washington is stirring this up. It's a witch hunt.
Yes. And unfortunately, I'm the one left holding the broom.
Oh, that's why we call it a cliffhanger. Joining us on the couch with all the inside information is the man himself, Owen Granger, actor Miguel Ferrer. What a treat.
Well, thank you.
So that scene, how much fun was that scene to shoot?
Anything with Linda Hunt is so much fun, I can't tell you. She is the greatest.
Can you tell us what's going to happen next season? Have they even told you, or is it a state secret?
We've already shot it.
Okay.
But it is a state secret, so I can tell you, but I'd have to kill you.
You have to kill me.
Yeah.
How much fun is it to be on this show?
It's wonderful. It's great. You know, you hear all the time, oh, we're a family, we love each other, and usually...
That's not true.
In this case, it really is true. We all get along so well, and we get to shoot in Los Angeles, which is so unusual these days.
Yeah, and that's you're based out of L.A., right?
But
you personally, so that's home, so you can drive to work. You don't have to fly to work.
It's unbelievable.
You are full time now. You're a cast member.
Yep.
You joined, and they kind of worked you in the last few seasons. It wasn't difficult to join this existing family that was already shooting.
Well, you know, I joined 3 years ago. I was just supposed to be there for a little while. They liked it, so I came back the following year. And then this last year, I was a regular member. And, of course, just it grows. You know, you become more and more familiar. And this year, for the first time, I really feel fully a part of things. And it's terrific.
Met you for the first time ever moments ago. And I said to you, and I'll say it again on TV, great respect for you because you're a hard-working guy. I hope this doesn't bother you. Hot Shots Part 2 was on over the weekend. You were dynamite in that. Iron Man 3, vice president in that. You have the face and the voice that is suited for so many roles. Is it fun to be a character actor, or would you rather be on the top of the list?
Well, character actor is sort of repetitive to me. Every actor is a character. Hmm. But I know what you mean, as opposed to a big leading man who can't go to the market and all that stuff. Well, that's great because you really get to pick and choose what you want to do and what you don't want to do as opposed to the rest of us. I'm enormously fortunate in that I've had a really long, wonderful career, and I have no complaints.
RoboCop. You were great in RoboCop.
Didn't
that put you on the map?
Changed my life entirely.
That was a big role.
It was.
Yeah. It's more fun to be a bad guy, though, isn't it?
It's a lot of fun.
You got a great voice, too.
Thank you.
Yeah. I want to talk about your family.
Sure.
Your dad. We're talking about stage.
Uh-huh.
Jose Ferrer,
yep.
A great stage actor and also film actor. Did he influence you? Did he encourage you?
Well, he influenced me in that I was able to go and watch him work, and I was exposed to it, obviously, my entire life, and it looked like so much fun, and he was having such a great time, and I saw him using his mind and his creativity, and I guess I was influenced by that. You know, it really is a family business.
Yeah.
You know, no more, no less.
Can you sing?
No.
What's it?
None of us can.
Rosemary Clooney is your mom, and you can't sing.
None of us can sing at all. So I don't know what happened. That gene just jumped a generation.
Did your mom sing to you?
You know, everybody asks that. She just, not really.
She's saying to me, I mean, such affection and
See,
fondness.
She came to your house and did all
I know,
the thing,
she
right?
was there all the time. And I said, go, Miguel misses you. Your cousin George Clooney, what's it like being George Clooney's cousin?
He's just my little cousin.
Really?
Yeah.
So I'm told, that are you a big Batman fan?
Sure. Who isn't?
Oh, what do you think of the new Batman, Ben Affleck, and compare him to an old Batman, your little cousin?
Ben Affleck is a bit taller.
Really? You give, did you, what did you think of George's portrayal of Batman?
He did a great job.
See, now he says that you gave him a lot of grief, that you did not like his portrayal of Batman.
Well, if that's what he said, then
what are you
you're
going
to have to talk to him about that.
What do you want to do? Do you like episodic television or do you like film?
I was doing film almost exclusively until I started having children.
Mm-hmm.
And then I switched to episodic TV because I wanted to work exclusively in the city in which my kids went to school.
Yeah.
And that was a real conscious decision, and I've done that for about the last 20 years, maybe a little bit more. No, what am I saying? About 15 years since my kids have been in school full time. And now it's very difficult doing feature films. You can't make a living anymore the way you used to due to changes in the business and in my wonderful union, which I have very strong opinions about. Changes, you really there are about 15 guys who make a lot of money in movies, and the rest of us really can't make a living anymore. So TV is sort of the place to be these days, and I think the best movies are done on TV.
Well, just real quickly, look at the caliber of the writing.
Fantastic.
And the productions.
The best.
Yeah.
The best.
On CBS, which we're very proud of, but on the cable landscape.
The cable
as well.
Shows are unbelievable.
Yeah. Now, can you tell us at least this, the next season, does it pick up right where we left off at NCIS Los
Angeles? It picks up right where you left off. We've already shot that. So it's going to pick up exactly where we've left off, and there are plenty of surprises. It's going to be a great season.
Yeah, it's a great show. And all the best and continued success. An honor chatting with Miguel Ferrer.
Pleasure's mine.
And we look forward to seeing you next season or in whatever you do.
You'll see me next season.
Good.